there somewhere. Have you found the passcode? Look, we'll need the physical key card too. Morley always kept it on him. Find him.
Warning. Medical facility quarantine breach detected. Warning.
Relax.
Medical facility quarantine breach detected.
I'm just trying to find out what that is. You focus on finding that.
Morley. Hey guys, this is Liam Legacy here, and you've seen the whole video so far, but I pretty much on this audio with us because the amount of effort it took. So I'm sorry about that, but I'm gonna be audio for the rest of the time. I don't know how long that is.
Damn you, Coleman! You knew that thing was here!
Now, that's unfair. I thought it might be there. There's a difference. Now, the passcode.
1702, okay? Now let's get down to the dispensary.
Of course. A promise is a promise. I'm sorry for putting you through this. I'm going to step into the other room to punch the code in and prime the elevator. Then we can use the key card to take the elevator down.
Man, he's a slow ass walker.
There. I'll collect my things and we can leave. You. I'm getting out of here. I'm gonna save. If I'm correct, this part is just mainly scares. Stun baton. Oh, this gets really useful later. Romeo's in the video here, actually. Already saved. Yeah, that's the end of today's video. I'll see you next time. Hopefully this isn't too short, but, yeah, see ya.